The best thing that I liked was all the activities that we get to do.
Activities, everything was awesome. It was run by like your favorite counselor.
You do anything you want, you pick any activity you want.
There's like no limits, you could do like almost anything.
We have so many sports.
Volleyball.
Tennis.
Playing soccer.
Playing basketball.
Baseball.
Soccer.
Christina was always running cross country. She was on the ski team.
I have to say my favorite activity is horseback riding.
I love going horseback riding.
It has to be canoeing because it's really fun and sometimes you fall over.
Probably rock climbing.
At one point we were like free climbing up the mountain.
I liked water skiing.
Definitely water skiing.
It's water skiing.
If you've never done water skiing like a day in your life, you probably get up the first time they try to teach you.
2 years ago, I learned how to water ski, and as I got better and better, and now I can slalom ski, which is one ski, and you can wakeboard, and you can banana boat.
Going on the banana boat.
I definitely liked free swim.
Free swim.
Wakeboarding.
Buddy boarding.
I learned lifeguarding, so I could manage the blob.
The blob is basically a big sort of like pillow on the lake, or you jump from a wooden tower.
The blob is a really great way for kids to get creative, and since I would work at the waterfront as a lifeguard, you see all these kids like overcoming their fear of heights.
I have lots of favorite activities. There's so much to do there.